If we were having this conversation in the mid-90s, the US and Europe and South Korea together, Japan, we had Motorola and Alcatel and Lucent and Bell Labs and Nokia and Ericsson, and we can go down the list. We had what felt like an insurmountable advantage in the global telecommunications infrastructure. We lost it. We lost it. We lost it to 2 decades of Chinese subsidization of Huawei, 2 decades of margin compression driven by that subsidization among its competitors that drove R&D budgets down, created gaps in kind of capability and technology, and drove companies out of business. So we're in a world today where it's sort of a global competition between trusted infrastructure, which I would largely define as Nokia, Ericsson, Samsung, a handful of others, and the whole hopefully growing ecosystem of Open RAN vendors, and then Huawei and to a lesser extent CTE. And this battle is happening largely across developing economies in Africa and Southeast Asia and elsewhere.